Hey guys, welcome to my back patio, little porch area where the grill is going. We off duty tonight, but you can see we still here to rock and roll. Subscribe to the channel. So what we got going on tonight is we just out here. Okay, this is how I'm going to lay it out. Tonight, I'm out here doing the same thing that we're doing in court. We're roasting more than one butt. More than one butt with the same fire. Okay? One butt is going to be hot wing, and one butt's going to be curly hickory, curly barbecue, same barbecue sauce. There, let me get out the light so you can see them butts. Yeah, they're looking pretty good. We roasting more than one butt with the same fire. It's like we're doing in court. But this ain't Kopecky's butt, okay? This is pork butt. And this is pork butt. And what a... Okay, let me get this up here. Okay, now we're up here in the thing. Yeah. So what I want to say to all those attorneys... And I don't know that are pissed off at the story about Mr. Kopecky. Okay, if you got a problem with my program, let me get my top off. Okay, so if you guys, your attorneys think that my program has a problem and it ain't gonna work, don't just get on, leave a comment on my YouTube saying, hey, that ain't gonna work. I'm a defense attorney and that's crazy or whatever, okay? Because that's total bullshit. If you're gonna come on my and tell me why, that it ain't working, then tell my people why. Tell them, hang on a minute. You let me know when you got a free half an hour time, and I'll schedule a live stream when your ass is free, okay? And then, let me check my butt. Yeah, when your ass is free, you can, I'll send you a link. You can log into my live stream, and you can talk all the shit you want to talk to my people live on my live stream, okay? And explain to them why my shit ain't gonna work. Cause you just can't. Attorneys lie 24/7. Okay? That's just my opinion. Okay? So you can't believe what they say. Okay? Attorneys lie when they open their mouth. Mm-hmm. So if you got something to say and you wanna make a point, dude, you ain't got to sign in on your wife's account, hide behind a fake ass name, or none of that shit. Okay? Send me an email. I'll send you the link. And you can show your happy ass up on my live stream and talk your shit, okay? Otherwise, you just talking shit, all y'all, and y'all need to go set y'all asses down, okay? Because, see, this is the thing that y'all happy asses is missing, and that's the fact that I already done this in 2017, over $310 seatbelt tickets. Dragged their happy asses over to federal court in Topeka, Kansas, in Judge Crabtree's court. It took me a year and a few months to beat their ass down then, and I was contacted from the judge's chamber with all of those people there wanting to know how we need to take but phone call from the judge ain't gonna help nobody this time. So I'm just saying, we ain't even going to federal court yet. We're gonna head on up. We're gonna make them send my happy ass over to state court, okay? Because criminal assault and criminal trespasses, that, dude, you kidding me? Municipal court don't have jurisdiction to do none of that shit, okay? So, they sent my ass over there and they sent me back. So now I filed a demand for sanctions against Judge Kopecky. And when court opens up again after the holidays, I'm going to file my demand to strike the judge's order, bench warrant, order for my arrest. And in that order, in that demand to strike, I'm going to include my temporary restraining order to block the state of Kansas, the entire state, from receiving federal funding pursuant to the spending clause in the Constitution, which says something to the fact that if the state's violating the state citizens' due process right or Fifth Amendment, they don't qualify for federal funding. And the state of Kansas gets a lot of federal funding from the government. So we're going to see about that. And I'm also I'm going to look into the value of county recorder's office or the deeds, county deeds office, you know, because I'm going to have to file a lien against something, or they're just going to play around thinking I'm playing. So I'm thinking I can file a lien against the county recorder's office and the assets. Who knows? If they can't kick my ass, then I can have sheriffs foreclose on them. And then I can give everybody their deed back. Yeah, I don't want y'all ass money. I just want a video review. So other people can see that their attorneys are full of shit when they say my stuff don't work. Okay? Because, there's a warrant out for my arrest. I went down there the other day to file the first document in the case because I didn't want to sign shit without them, making the first. And then I asked them for a copy of the warrant, which they gave me. You can see the last video. I showed it on the last video. And I walked my happy ass out and went home. So, and a cop was sitting right there. Right over there. And I was shitty with him when I walked in the door. And maybe they'll come get me tomorrow. Starts right here, baby. We in beast mode and I'm having fun. Can you see my eye? Later.